Afternoon, ma'am. I'm embarrassed to ask, seeing as we all have it hard right now. But is there any way I can trouble you for a meal? I'm willing to work for it.
Look around you. We're not Christians here no more.
That is not true.
Fine, fine. Work will feed your soul, but there's no work left here today.
Come back tomorrow.
Nonsense. You'll stay with us and eat with us. And work tomorrow. I will have to boil those clothes, though, if you're gonna sit at my table.
I'm not offended. It would be a relief to me as well.
Dick Whitman! Stop digging holes! Build a fire under the cauldron.
Hiya, kid.
What did I say to you?
Reminds me of myself.
That doesn't surprise me at all.
So we thank you, Lord, for this bounty we are about to receive, that we may share it with those in need. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you. Again, thank you so much. This smells delicious.
Where are those manners from?
Let him eat and be on with it.
I'm from just east, out in New York originally, some other places.
Ah, New York. That's how you took to being on the bum so easy.
Archie, no one takes to charity easy.
I'm just saying, I bet he don't know which end of a weed to pull.
That's the truth, sir. I only know some farm work, but I've seen mills and docks and factories. I've been a worker.
Are you a communist?
No.
Yeah, I imagine they're different, all right.
They take a club to the jaw like anyone else.
They are souls, but they can't be saved.
That's true.
My mom always said that life is like a horseshoe. It's fat in the middle, open on both ends, and hard all the way through.
Tomorrow, when you finish some work.
Bless you.
Thank you. Smoke?
No.
Oh, he speaks.
I'm supposed to tell you to say your prayers.
Praying won't help you from this place, kid. Best keep your mind on your mother. She'll probably look after you.
She ain't my mama.
We all wish we were from someplace else, believe me.
Ain't you heard? I'm a whore child.
No. I hadn't heard anything about that.
You don't talk like a bum.
I'm not. I'm a gentleman of the rails. For me, every day is brand new. Every day's a brand new place. People, what have you.
So, you got no home. That's sad.
What's at home? I had a family once, a wife, a job, a mortgage. I couldn't sleep at night tied to all those things. Then death came to find me.
Did you see him?
Only every night. So one morning I freed myself with the clothes on my back. Goodbye. Now I sleep like a stone, sometimes under the stars, the rain, the roof of a barn, but I sleep like a stone.
So where do you go?
Well, tomorrow I'll be leaving this place, that's for certain. If death was coming any place, it's here, kid, creeping around every corner. Here. You're an honorary. This is how we talk to each other. On the front gate of every house, there's a mark. It's a code, just like you heard on the radio. You see? That's a pie. It means the food here is good. This one, that means watch out for the nasty dog. This one here, that means a dishonest man lives here. And this one, that That means tell a sad story. Don't be scared, kid. You ain't a man yet.
Well, sir, I believe that does it. I'll be on my way. Thank you again for sharing your home.
Good luck to you. Be on your way already.